and we have 44.96 volt on this backlight point. Now the backlight is not turning off. Before this, the voltage was dropping. That means the problem is now solved.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. I have this Amex 40 inch LED backlight TV. It is showing red light here. When I will turn it on, it displays logo, then turns off. Let's start again. I removed power and I will plug it again. Red light on. It displays logo, backlight, then it turns off. Let's see what's wrong here. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Now we will take very special care. We will not touch any component in hot area, because there are unisolated live voltage. Now we will check voltage here. 331 volt. That means its bridge rectifier and this capacitor are good. Power on. Voltage increased and then returned back to 22 volt. Now I will switch on again. Yes, 33 volt, and then the power is dropped. That means its backlight is making problem. If I will check panel voltage, panel voltage are present. That is on this LVDS connector red wire. So panel voltage are good. 12 volt rectifier good. 20 volt rectifier good. In this condition, because its display is turning on, that means processor side is clear. We have something wrong in this section. That means there is some capacitor, electrolyte capacitor, that is making problem. Always discharge this capacitor. I remove the power and I discharge it. And then verify the voltage. It's clear to work. Board number is TP-V56-PB801. Inspect this board. This capacitor, its top surface is raised up. It has swelling. 470 25 volt. Yes, this capacitor is also damaged. And we can see this capacitor, its top surface is also raised up. These two capacitors are bulged. We will replace these two capacitors. Yes, it is 100 microfarad, 0,
Yes, sir. So this capacitor is good. I will use this one. If I will check capacitance, original value 100 microfarad, 63 volt. Now I will install this capacitor. Take care for the polarity. Now I will remove this capacitor. This capacitor has also swelling, 241 microfarad. I will replace this capacitor now. I will use this one. If we check its ESR, yes, ESR 0. 470, 25 volt, same to the original one. Same time I will check other two capacitors as well. Three thirty microfarad, thirty-five volt. It is 329.5. Now I will check its CSR. This capacitor is also looking good. Let's verify ESR. Yes, 356, 0 ESR. Let's check this one. 348.5, 0 ESR. Let's check it now. Yes, now we have 20 volt. I will power on. 17 volt here, and now the LEDs are on, and we have 44.96 volt on this backlight point. Now the backlight is not turning off. Before this the voltage was dropping. That means the problem is now solved. I turned off. The voltage are dropping linearly. Before this, these voltages were jumping up to 31 volt, and then its inverter IC detects overcurrent condition due to bad capacitor. When there is bad capacitor or short circuit capacitor, the inverter IC will detect overcurrent and it will turn off the switching. Let's check its display now. The problem is now solved. Now we'll pack it up. If you enjoyed this repair process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Agar aapko ye repair process pasand aaya hai to isko like karke apne doston ke sath share kijiye. Koi sawal ho to comment mein likhiye. Apna aur apne pyaron ka bahut sara khayal rakhiye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.